All right, here we go. 2020 Legacy Football, 12-box case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Yeah, almost. It, like, I wish these things, wanted to point to the other side, but I wish they were a little lower. It's good though. It's comfortable. Lumbar support is nice. It's like a chair out of a race car. Comfortable race car. Legacy football. There's some cool chrome cards in here. Ah, thank you, sir. It was a good one. Very relaxing. How have you been? So if you tell too many people about secret labs, is it still a secret? Oh man. We're going stir crazy. Like, where can we go that's not a risk? I know. How about the mountains? How's Legacy been? Have you guys seen much of it? Yeah. I just get out in nature and move around. This is awesome. Let's hope so. Let's go Rugs. Oh, shit. Ghost Town. Grizzlebees. I thought you said something about the Lions earlier. I totally forgot. What was it? Are you still here? Well, what was it? Lions in number 2 through 6. For 200. Yeah, 200 for the 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And I got them taken out for you. Sorry about that. Diamond Kings with the Blue Jays left. That's it on them. Series 2, number 1, still yet to go tonight. Here we go. Let's look at some cards. Thank you. Series 2 is jumbo, so they're easy. Courtney Davis. Got some focus in there. What the fuck is that? And such a little card. Little baby Russell Wilson. It's not even numbered. Oh. Maybe I can cut like 3 top loads in half. Top load it. One of the smallest cards I've ever seen. Kenny Golladay to 150. Under the lights, Derek Brown. Timeless Talents, Christian McCaffrey. It's not numbered. Ah, oh, come on. Kurt Warner. Jerry Rice. Emmett. E.G. S. Appenza. Appenza. E.J. Appenza.
I always want to say Espinoza, but that's not right at all.
Cam Akers Green. That one's to 100. CJ Henderson. That one's to 100. Tyrann Mathieu to 199. Honey Badger. Megatron. Herbert.
Chrome Rookie.
Ebenza. J.J. Watt. Derek Brooks. Little baby card. Barry Sanders. To 75. Jeff Okuda, Detroit. Teacher. Go Bucks. To 299. Andre Johnson. Oh, he was one of my favorites. That dude was a beast. Tom Brady, little card, to 75. What the fuck am I supposed to do with these little cards? Actually, I think I might have some top loads for these. It might be a skosh too big, but... A couple Chiefs. Mahomes. Peppers. Justin Jefferson to 299. Jerry Jeudy. Joe Namath. Tillman. T. Higgins to 100. Oh, he would have been an all-timer, man. He would have been an all-timer. He almost already was. What, his best quarterback was Matt Schaub to 100, T. Higgins? How long did that experience last? Like 5-6 years? Poor guy. Xavier McKinney. Stephon Gilmore. Little card. Never seen little chrome cards before like that. Optochrome, whatever you want to call it. Joey B. 199, Derek Brown. Tua. Jeudy. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Pat Tillman to 150.
Who was his first quarterback?
Yeah, dude. Akuda's been all over the place. And Panini breaks. Redemptions in Leaf so far. A.J. Dillon to 35. I think you're right. One of them might have been David Carr. I think they came in together. They got drafted together at the beginning of the franchise, didn't they? the good Carr that got trashed by his offensive line? Yeah, he's the most sacked quarterback ever, right? Top three most sacked quarterback seasons ever, and he's number one, two, and three. And his career was over because he couldn't look downfield anymore. It's good on TV, though. Derek Brown. Carolina, I believe. Brandon Ayuk under the lights to 100, 49ers. Little Tyler Johnson. That's hilarious. Hunter Bryant. Justin Jefferson. Javon Kinlaw. Doing this dance. That one's the 50. The 399 AJ Dillon futures Packers, the Hoff. No, I'm not gonna rub that little Johnson. I don't want to get into all that. You guys think he's going to make that catch? That ball does not look secure. He's not really looking at it. I think he dropped it. Eddie Jackson, yellow. McCaffrey. To 50, Tiki Barber. Randall Cunningham. Grant Delpit. Bowman. Bowman. Jeez. Browns. Paul Harris. Honey Badger to 199. Hey, Noble, when's the last time you've been back to Chicago? DJ Shark.
Baby Shark.
You're welcome for that. To 100. Oh, really? Oh, I was there a few years ago to see some family over the holidays, and there are so many billboards everywhere. Brian Urlacher and this weird hair restoration company he hooked up with. He's got a full head of hair, and it's like every billboard from the airport all the way out to the western suburbs. It's so creepy. He's eating. To 125, Jake Fromm.
I think the Bills. I was there a couple years ago.
Yeah, dude. Google him. He's got hair now. It's hilarious. It's like if I just showed up one day with hair, people would be like, whoa, dude. That's. You can't just show up with hair. Jordan Love. Chenault. All right, we're through four.
Fuck, that's a...
Go ahead and rip it. All right. Will do. That'll be fun. Quarantine, could he get a haircut? Well, I am jealous of your your long hair. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, me too. I think I was about 25 when I did it. Too thin. Yeah, no haircuts, no shampoo, no, hair gel, time. It's good. All you gotta do is shave your head. Maybe a couple times a week. Maybe only once. Nice. Yeah, I did. Yeah. You don't have to worry about it. You just get up and go. No hat hair. That's true. You do get that mark, though, from having a hat over your head. Yeah, I'm not sure what's worse, the hat hair or the indentation around the skin on your forehead. Oh man, it's quiet right now. My dog was so scared. She was a trooper though. She just sat there and was scared during all the firecrackers. Bandana. I'm gonna get all Tupac on you. I had to wear a bandana as a face mask for a couple weeks. I felt like a bandit. Going to the store, I was making jokes. I went to the liquor store. I was like, man, 2 weeks ago I would have walked in here with this thing on, I would have got arrested. Walks into a liquor store with a face mask on. Joe Reed to 50. Joe Burrow under the lights. Little AJ Brown baby card. 25. Still going on at 10. Eat 20 or 5 out of 25. Oh. Broncos, Ben Smith, Steve Atwater, 3-color patch auto. That's sick. Man, that guy could bring the wood. He should be. Is he in the Hall of Fame? He should be in the Hall of Fame. Should be about. Do right. Jonathan Taylor. Chase Claypool to 75. He was incredible, man. He's one of those guys that would not be able to play today's game because he was so violent. Albert O. Courtney Davis. To 100, Terry McLaurin. Patrick Mahomes. That one is to 100. Under the lights. Drew Bledsoe. Harrison Smith to 50. Vikings. Benihana to 25. Derrick Henry. Titans. Ryan. Roethlisberger /299. Fred Taylor. He was good. /399, Anthony Gordon. Nice patch.
Kind of bursting.
How wild do you think Tom Brady's first Buccaneers cards will be? Jared Pinkney. Derek Brown. That's /50. Keekly, 100. Drew Brees. Van Jefferson. Herbert, that one is /100. Raheem Mostert /100. Chris Carson to 150, yellow. Isaiah Simmons. LT.
Breaks are essential.
Cole Kmet to 25 for the Bears. Kid Wonder Cards. That's I think the Bears have 12 tight ends on their roster. Deion to 299. Dope Pit. Trubisky. DeAndre Swift
under the lights.
Yeah, it is past my bedtime. Got some rest this week, though. So we're going to push forward. Do at least one more. Devin DuVernay to 75. Jacob Eason, Hunter Bryant, 18 out of 35. I think that one is going to be, we're going to do the Series 2 next. Gold, LaMichael Perine, to 25. And that's a jumbo case, so it should go pretty smoothly. There's a giveaway with all the jumbo cases, too. Four boxes, or six boxes of hobby, sealed. So you get to play with that if you win. Should be fun. Henry Ruggs to 100. Travis Kelce to 50. Yeah. It does take a while, doesn't it? It'd be a lot easier if all the cards were in the right direction. $3.99, Cam Akers.
Rams.
Coachkin. Mac Attack. CD Lamb to 50. Cam Akers. Dak. Drew Brees. Not numbered. One, two, three, Jacob Eason's team, 4, 5, 6, Hunter Bryant's team. 5, going to Hunter Bryant's team, which I don't know off the top of my head. I'll look it up. Yes, sir. Did the Cubs make the playoffs enough to have a beef with the Dodgers? Oh. Said the White Sox fan. So, Brian, do you guys like it in Washington? Sure, it's got to be quite the adjustment. I don't think they're even going to start the season, man. They made a cool commercial, though. Are you guys in the suburbs or just out in the sticks? It is, man. All the dense forests. There's a fancy one. It's pink and icy. Let's go. Fucking points. Oh, nice. Probably takes a lot less time than driving in, huh? CD Lamb. That's the 10. 2 out of 10 CD Lamb. Cowboys. Julius Peppers. Zach Moss to 199. Cubs fans. They're everywhere. Isaiah Simmons. WGN. Henry Ruggs. 88 out of 100. Yeah, Ryan Sandberg's a good one. Preston Williams. Not really a true Cub, but Derek Lee was there for a long time and did really well. I liked him. Zach Moss. Jared Pinckney. To 100. Warren Moon to 299. Isaiah Simmons. Barry Sanders, 5 out of 10, record book. Rhino to Wino. Javon Kinlaw, that one is the 50. Why not? Gotta figure out what it feels like, right? Joe Burrow.
And that's a little hit.
To 75, accompanied with the terrible joke. George Kittle, the 150. Cam Akers. No file found. I could probably find it on the internet. It's a 75 Henry Ruggs.
It's a nice card.
Yeah. Michael Pittman. Some chilling would be very nice. Jonathan Taylor. Mark Andrews. Man, those little cards are weird. Were they just like, hey, we're bored, let's take something else from another company? Lynn Dawson, not that Topps has the monopoly on mini cards, but mini cards that are rippable,
I think so.
They're all still shooting them off. Damn, dude, you're in Florida too. It's late to be shooting them off. Apparently, every house in our neighborhood has a fireworks show. It was pretty weird. Jamichael Hasty. Like, do you guys do this every year, or? No. I'm like, no, we do it every year. And then we go to the fireworks show. Which, there wasn't one this year, but. You weren't allowed. So even still, when I see it, I think it's weird. Jared Pinckney. KJ Hill. /75.
Yeah, right? They went nuts.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Come burn up all my shit and litter my lawn. Sorry if I'm angry about it. Chase Young. Not numbered. Yeah, I really think Chase Young's going to be special. Hunter Bryant. Harrison Bryant. Chenault to 50. I gotta open that up. I don't have breakers open. Just have this chat thing going. Chris Carson. Hold on. Let me put these down. I'll go over there and open it up. No, they're like super tiny though. Look at how tiny they are. You can't really see. Yeah, Series 2 is next. Look at how small that is. Why did it stop? Because of breakers? What happened? I'm just completely frozen. Can you guys hear me? That work? Still froze on the card cam though, huh? Try to keep the cards on camera. All right, I'll just finish up with this guy. Try to reset the other ones. Sorry guys. We get the cheapy camera to finish up. Please stand by. Technical problems. If we can even get any focus out of this thing. Man, that's bad. Base card stand? That'll work. Yeah, camera guy's an asshole. Definitely need to look into firing him. Probably as good as we're gonna get. Man. Devin Hester. Jalen Hurts. $3,000, probably. I'd have to look at comps, but I would say three. I think it was 49 of 49, so that's a good thing. Josh Jacobs under the lights. Yes, it's an awesome card. I was thrilled for Mr. JT Sports. Tre'Davious White /50. Cam Akers /35. Nice one. Over here. Gold Tom Brady under the lights. I think it's gold. Might be yellow. Looks gold. /25 on the Brady. Little guy. Van Jefferson. Deshaun Watson. Dalvin Cook. Ooh. 4 out of 10, Patrick Mahomes. Timeless talents. The video on Breakers is good. Thank you, teacher. To 100, Colin Johnson. Not yet. We haven't gotten a rip card yet. Are they per case rip cards? I didn't see that part. Joe Namath to 100. Barry Sanders to 150. Typical for 12. Hopefully it's in this last little set then. Ruggs. Bears. All right, so that is all the cards. Let's do a recap. Give me a minute. So many. We had 250 points. We need to randomize amongst everyone. Baby cards. These are all just basic. Peppers, Akers, Russell Wilson, Morstedt to 100. Sorry for the crap camera. The good one went kaput during the middle of the break. Joe Namath. To 100. I'm tired of them too. I think Kmet might be a good one though. KJ Hall. 75. Joe Burrow. To 75. Pinckney. Kelsey. Kelsey's to 50. DuVernay. 75. Derek Brown. To 50. Chase Claypool. 75. AJ Brown. To 25. DJ Shark. 100. Kinlaw. To 50. Barry Sanders. To 75. And Tom Brady. To 75. No rip cards though. Parallels. Numbered parallels. Patrick Mahomes to 10. Tre'Davious White to 50. Mark Andrews to 50. Yeah. Barry Sanders to 10. Trubisky is lacking.
CeeDee Lamb to 50. Derrick Henry to 25. Joe Reed to 50. Tiki Barber to 50. Herbert. Patrick Mahomes. Both to 100. P. Ryan Gold. 1 out of 25. CD Lamb. Pink Ice. 2 out of 10. Kinlaw and Chenault. Both to 50. Tom Brady. Gold to 25. We had a dual auto that went to Hunter Bryant's team. Jacob Eason, Hunter Bryant. $18 out of $35. Harrison Smith auto to 50. Smaller ink, Cam Akers. That's 35. Josh Jacobs. Hunter Bryant. Jamichael Hasty. Henry Ruggs. That one is to 100. Van Jefferson. Courtney Davis. Grant Delpit. Derek Brown. Donovan Peoples-Jones. T. Higgins. That one is to 100. Jeff Okuda. AJ Epenza, AJ Dillon to 35, Jersey Autos, Colin Johnson to 100. Henry Ruggs.
I'll get it eventually.
Cam Akers.
To $3.99. Cole Kmet. $25. Anthony Gordon.
Real nice patch. Kind of coming out of the card a little bit.
That one is to $3.99. Steve Atwater. $25, Jake Fromm. To $125, and AJ Dillon. To $399. All right, so we got $250 to random off amongst everyone. I'll put those in the randomizer right now. Randomize that. All right, here's everybody in the break. We're going to go three times. Whoever's on top wins the 250 points. Good luck. One, two, and three. Going to Wooly. Wooly won. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We will see you guys next time.